The other one that I like is it's someone's confession, which again I think it you're really lazy, by the way. Sometimes I tell the customer we are out of stock, so I don't have to walk to the stock room.
I knew it. I knew it. Next time I'm going straight to the stock room myself.
With that, yeah, though.
Neither really?
Do
I.
No.
No, end of the day.
Because sometimes, and particularly if it's a customer who might be a little picky.
Yeah. What are you trying to say, Joel? Yeah.
Well, you never know then, Missy. Where are my biscuits? time for one more?
Very, very, very.
Okay, I once bought a mirror and forgot to pay for it.
Is that not called shoplifting?
Yeah. Well, it is shoplifting, but I know I put a pair of sunglasses once on my head and forgot that I had them, and I walked out of the store and I was halfway down the street and I turned to Scott and I said, I still have the sunglasses. Yeah. And he went, go back and pay for them. And I went,
but they're here.
Oh. A bit late now. A bit late now.
Is anyone chasing me? No.
Or for the first time ever.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Good luck with the Panto.
Thank you very much. Yay. Thank you. Please
really
come and see
really well.
Yes, you
yes.
can.
Yes.
Yeah, yeah.
It starts on the 9th of December until the 7th of January.
That's it.
Lovely John Barry.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.